It was once said that the real act of marriage takes place in the heart, not in a ballroom or a church or a beautiful venue. It's a choice you make, not just on your wedding day, but over and over again. But I trust that your love, which has brought us here today, and ultimately that is what will bind you together. By the power vested in me by the Old Regular Baptist Church and by our Heavenly Father, I pronounce you husband and wife, and what God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. Josh, you may kiss your bride.